fire the way, my dear, 'cause the woods get dark and shady.
Wouldn't look at her boy's dress, wouldn't want it to get dirty. So chuck her in the mud and let's see her get all shirty.
You should buy better manners if you've got so much money, 'cause we get quite offended when you look at us funny.
Who'd you think you are? Suppose you think you're something special.
Well, you're not getting very far. Now you've met Brookie, George and Ethel. Leave me alone.
Might not have the talk.
Please go away.
Gentle ladies do.
From this place.
But we're a happy bunch.
I don't disagree.
We've got freedom unlike you.
You don't know our manners, 'cause you're not from the village. Your eyes move right past us when you ride in your carriage. We live so free, a life without money. Don't mean we've got nothing, we have all we need. Climbing up trees and sliding down haystacks, the world is our playground. But you come along like we're in the wrong. Little Miss High and Mighty.
I could push her in the mud, but I get this dress all mucky. She'd go back into the sud, but then I'd feel all yucky.
You don't want to be her friend, 'cause you'd end up talking silly. And wearing Lacy Fox, you just end up feeling chilly.
We ask you for dinner, but our portions are stingy.
We won't have you round, you'd be nothing but whingy.
Just would not dare to judge you that way, because all I see when I look at you is the friendship I miss and want to share too. All I ask is please set judgment aside. Don't assume the worst. I
sugar in the dirt. Let's see her get all grubby. The grass ain't on her skirt. Might stop her being snobby. She just wants to be our friend.
Yes.
She can't help talking proper.
No.
If she wants to play with us.
I do.
What you gonna do to stop her?
Do what George tells you, or she'll give you a shiny.